With many still out of work, the Virginia Employment Commission has launched an application portal. It's part of the new federal Pandemic Emergency Unemployment Compensation Benefits Program. This program provides up to an additional 13 weeks of regular or traditional unemployment insurance benefits to individuals who have already exhausted their regular unemployment insurance benefits. Earlier this week, VEC issued text and voice messages to more than 35,000 individuals identified as potentially eligible for benefits under this program. You can find out more information on our website, WTVR.com.